Hi, I'm John Ed Mathison, and a good Friday to you. In 1883, the Marines adopted the slogan, Semper Fidelis. That's a Latin phrase meaning, always faithful. But for the Marines, it's more than just a motto. It's a way of life. It expresses the depth of their commitment to their country and to each other. That's why you'll never hear anybody refer to themselves as an ex-Marine, only former Marine. Semper Fi is more than just a slogan for the Marines. It's a slogan for every business that's successful, every team that's victorious, for every marriage that's strong and solid. It's about commitment. Commitment is the glue that holds together military units, teams, churches, businesses, and family. A group of people who are always faithful can accomplish unbelievable tasks. Semper Fi.